your bitch wanna hit snooze. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. Yeah, yeah. Ready for the daylight.
Stop fucking crying, bitch! Where? I don't wanna fucking hear it!
What?
Behind you!
Chrissy,
oh my god!
Suck out my big fat man cheese, bitches! Rawr! Rawr!
Woo! What the fuck? Motherfucker, you been-
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky.
My eyeballs!
Tell your annoying fucks to get over here.
Hey, yellow tic-tacs, get your ass over here!
Hey, yellow fuck, time to save our bitches.
Ah, alright, motherfuckers, time to go NASCAR mode.
Fuck it, you're going too fast!
Oh, fuck!
Bro, what the fuck are they doing?
I don't know.
But bitch, we gotta get down there, let's go!
We're over here, motherfuckers, look, we're over here!
Bitch.
Oh, that's how I do my mom last night. You what?
Well, fuck. We gotta get back up there.
Pew.
Hold on, bitch. I have a boyfriend, you know. Shut
Delayed
the fuck up, okay?
Sound effect.
Now.
Oh my god.
You cannot hide the fat Mario. Looks like you two are fucking dead.
Oh my fucking god, he's literally hitting the fucking gritty. This is so freaking pussy pee. This
Alright class, today we're gonna be welcoming a new student into our class. Everybody meet Jaquavius Thompson. Nah, jit, ugly. Nah, shoddy in love. Hey, guys, cut it out. Nah, the teacher, jealous. You told us to welcome the new student. I'm gonna make him feel real welcome, alright? No, you won't. But you told us to. Yeah, you kinda did. Jamal, get out. Nah, jit, tripping. LaShonda, you are not to talk, look at, or even breathe the same air as the new student. You understand?
Nah.
I wake up every day.
Don't.
This fucking guy always playing his goddamn guitar. So goddamn.
In my life, I've done a lot of waiting, waiting on Halloween to come back around. One day, I got so bored of waiting that I decided to go for a run. I ran to the end of the road, and when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run to the end of Haddonfield. As I continued running, I came across a camp called Crystal Lake, where I met a boy named Jason. From what I gathered, he wasn't treated very good there, because when I left, he came with me. He even brought his mama. With Jason and his mama by my side, we ran all the way to the great state of Ohio, where we met a burn fellow in a striped sweater named Freddy, and he lived on Elm Street. We were so tired from the long journey, he let us take a nap. I never had a worse nightmare in my life. When I woke up, Halloween was still nowhere in sight, so we just kept on running. Eventually, I got hungry from all the running. Freddy and Jason's bickering didn't help either, but lucky for me, I remembered I had an old friend in Texas named Bubba, and his family owned a barbecue restaurant. After a few bites, we realized something didn't taste quite right. After our stomach settled, I figured since we'd come this far, we might as well run across the entire United States. And that's how we ended up in the Golden State of California. At this point, some of us missed our lives back home and wanted to make a phone call or two, but this guy in a sparkly robe would not get off the phone. As I stood in line and did some deep thinking, I realized that I can celebrate Halloween all year. That's when I stopped running and started killing.